soar in the glory of God. Because you are really a gifted woman of God, very prophetic, very gifted. And all the stuff you've had to use before, you won't have to use it anymore. The glory of God is